Children, today I am going to start chapter 2, addition worksheet 1. I have discussed question number 1 and question number 2 up to D. Now today I am going to discuss how to add question number E. So here, how many addends are here? 1, 2 and 3. So these addends, firstly, we have to arrange it in a column. And this is a place value chart. So the rule is, we have to first the greatest addend. Here, out of these three addends, the greatest addend is, this is the 5-digit number, it is 4-digit number, this is 3-digit number. So the 5-digit number is the greatest. And here, I'll put this 5-digit number 55,555 in the place value chart. Let's start from the lowest place value chart, 5. So 5 ones, 5 tens, 500, 5,000, 5,10,000. Now next 4-digit number 2,222. 2 ones, 2 tens, 200, 2,000. And then last one, 3-digit number 333. Now what we are doing, which operations we are doing, children? Addition. It means putting together. We will put together all the these three addends. We put together and then we will add it. So here in addition, firstly the addends are arranged in a column. Now after putting the addition sign, we have to start the addition. Now children, today I am going to teach you how to add with the help of the abacus. This is the model of the abacus. The abacus are arranged here. 5-digit numbers, maximum maximum digits having as an addend is 5-digit number. So I will arrange this abacus which shows the 5-digit number. So here this it shows ones, tens, the hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. So let's start from the extreme right side ones. From once we start the addition, we will take all the digits in the ones column. Let's take the digit and starts with the help of the abacus. 5 ones plus 2 ones plus 3 ones. So I am inserting 5 bangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones plus 2 ones. 1, 2, 3 ones plus 3 ones. 1, 2, 3. Now adding together, how many bangles we get? Let's add it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bangles, total addition 10 bangles. But in each abacus has a capacity to keep only up to 9, from 0 to 9. I can't keep 10 bangles here. 2-digit number, abacus can hold only 1-digit number. So here after addition, we get 10 ones. 10 ones means 1 10 plus 0 ones. So you have here 0 ones. So here we will write 0 over here. It means there is nothing is there. Ones abacus is empty. And 110. 110 will go as a carryover in the tens place. So I will put this 110 as an carryover. Now adding the tens place value, taking this carryover 110 plus 510 plus 210 plus 310. How much it comes? Let's start. One carryover is already there. See, this is the one carryover plus 110. Now plus 510. 1, 2, 3, 4, 510. Next 210. 1, 2. Next 3 tens. 1, 2, 3. So how many bangles are there, children? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Again, there is a surplus more than 9. So, it is 11 tens. So, 11 tens has 100 plus 110. So, in the tens columns, after addition, I will write 1. And then 1 is 100 will go as a carryover in 100 column. So, it is the hundreds. So, in hundreds, I have taken a carryover 1. Now, we take the carryover 100 plus 500 plus 200 plus 300. 100 is already there. Now, I am adding 500. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I am adding plus 200. 1, 2, and then it's 3. 1, 2, 3. So how much is there? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Again, it's 11. 100, it means 1000 plus 100. So 1 will go in the 100 column. So 1 will go in the 100 column. And how much will go on the 1000 column? 1000. So 1 will be taken as a carryover. I am adding 1 in the 1000 column. So in 1000, adding thousands, I have taken carryover plus 1000 plus 5000 plus 2000, and here the no digit is there, empty place, so I'll put 0000. So adding together, plus 1000 carryover plus 5000. 1000 place. 1 2 3 4 5 plus 5000 plus 2 1 2 2000 plus 0 means nothing. So we add together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, it is less than 10. So, here it can hold up to 9 digits. So, here it is 8. So, 8,000. In 10,000, there is 5, 10,000. So, this is the 10,000 column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then below that, there is no digit is there. I'll insert 0, and then below that 0 there is also no digit is there, it is 0. So 5 10,000 plus 0 10,000 plus 0 10,000, 5 10,000 I have inserted. 0 means nothing, 0 means nothing. So putting together, I am counting how many bangles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5, 10,000. Thus this abacus represents the addition of these three addends. So result is 5, 10,000, 8,000, 100, 1, 10, 0, 1s. 5, 10,000, 8,000, 100, 1, 10, 0, 1s. So this is the answer. I am discussing question number 3 of chapter 2, worksheet 1. So your question is, arrange in columns and add. So here addends are given, they are not arranged in the column. So firstly, we have to arrange these addends according to the descending order. So let us see that each addends are having how many digits. Let us see, this is the first addend. The name of the addend is 353,175. So here how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now come to the second addend. Its name is 25,130. So how many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits. This is the smallest one. Now, and the third one is 1,40,535, and the digits are, total number of digits in this addend is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let us compare among these two are having the same number of digits. So here the this 3 lakh is more than 1 lakh. So this is the greatest addend among these three. So 353,175, I will insert the digits firstly, and from the right hand side that 5 ones, 7 tens, 1 hundredths, 3 thousandths, 5 ten thousand, 3 lakhs. Now come to the second largest, 1,40,535. So 5 ones, 3 tens, 5 hundredths, 0 thousandths, 4 ten thousandths, 1 lakh. And the smallest one is 25,130. So 0 ones, 3 tens, 1 hundredths, 5 thousand, 2 ten thousand. So these addends are arranged in a column. And now firstly, then we have to give the sign of addition. The operation which we are doing now with these numbers. So I will teach you how to do this addition with the help of the abacus. So here the number of the digits are here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the total number of the digits of the maximum place value of the addend is lakh. So how many places are there in lakhs? 6. So ones, tens, this I have made an arrangement. This is the model of the abacus. So this, it shows ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Now let's start from the extreme right side. That is ones, 5 ones plus 5 ones. So I am inserting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 ones plus 5 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So putting together, I am counting how many bangles are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bangles, and the capacity of each abacus is to hold only up to 9 digits. Here the 10 means 1010, it is having the 2 digits. So 10 ones. 10 ones is having 110 and 0 ones. So here I am writing 0. I am writing 0 is the sum, and 110 will go as a carryover in the tens place. So this 110, ones place value is vacant. So 110, it is taken, goes as a carryover. Now adding this tens, I am taking this carryover 1 plus 110 plus 710 plus 3 tens plus 3 tens. So 110 is already there. Now I am adding 7 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 3 tens. 1, 2, 3. Then 3 tens. 1, 2, 3. Now adding all together, putting together, I am adding it. Adding all these bangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Wow, 14 bangles. It is not possible to keep 14 bangles because the capacity of each abacus is only up to 9. So 14 tens. 14 ten means it is having 10, that is 100, and 4 tens. So 4 will be here as a sum, and 1 will go as a 100 will go as a 100. So here it is 4. So I am 4 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 100 is taken as a carryover. This is 100. Now adding 100, adding this 100 column. So 1, we take the carryover 100 plus 100 plus 500 plus 100. 100 is already in the 100 column. So I am adding plus 100. Then plus 500, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 100, plus 1. Now adding together, how many bangles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total adding is 8. So here it is 800. 100. Now come to the 1000 columns. 3000 plus 0000 plus 5000. So 3000. 1, 2, 3. 3000 plus 0000. 0 means nothing. And 5000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So adding together all these 1000 columns. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what is the total adding? Addition? Sum is 8000. So it is 8000. 8000. 8000. Now come to 10,000. 5 10,000, 4 10,000 and 2 10,000. Now let's add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then 4 10,000. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and then it's 2. 1, 2. So how many 10,000s are there? Let's see. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11, 10,000. It means 10, 10,000. It is having 1 lakh and 1, 10,000. So this is 1 10,000 and 1 is taken as a carryover over lakh. So it is carryover. Now adding this lakh, I'll take this carryover plus 1 lakh plus 3 lakh plus 1 lakh. So 3 lakh, 1, 2, 3 plus 1 lakh, 1 lakh. Now adding together, how many lakhs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bingo. It's only 5 lakhs. So this is vacant, so it will be, there is a 0. So total from this abacus, the sum is 5 lakh, 1, 10,000, 8,840. 5 lakh, 1, 10,000, 8,800, 4 tens, 0 ones. So this is the way to do the addition, children. Whenever you do the addition, you can use this abacus. So children, whenever you do, try to solve the sum. The abacus will help you to solve the sum. Now come to the question number 4. In question number 4, find the sum of the largest number of 4 digits and the smallest number of 5 digits. So the largest number of 4 digits, 9999. It's 9999. And the smallest 5 digit is 10,000. So the sum is 9 plus 0 9 9 plus 0 9 9 plus 0 9 9 plus 0 9 and 1. So the sum is 19,999. Bye bye children, have a nice day.